What is Penny University? In the 18th century in England, there were coffee houses where instead of paying for each drink, all one had to do was pay a penny to enter the coffee house. Once inside, the person had access to coffee, conversation, atmosphere, and resources that the coffee house provided. Since it only cost a penny to enter, virtually anyone could afford to come in, and because it was a place where people shared thoughts and ideas, it became a breeding ground for conversation and sharing life, though all social classes and everyone was welcome. Students at the nearby universities would sometimes spend more time in the coffee houses than they would in their classrooms. Instead of fighting this movement, professors started going to the coffee houses. This way, it remained a place of conversation, but also became a place of informal education.